says her school club, which provides support for gay teens, is discriminated against.
New tonight at 10, Fox 4's Tara Hall working for you with how she hopes her message will be a catalyst for change.
Why is it that as a culture, we are more comfortable seeing two men holding guns than holding hands? That's the question Blue Springs South senior Bailey Webb wanted to know. So the 17-year-old who dreams of going to Harvard made t-shirts with the message for her school club, Gay Straight Alliance.
We wanted something that kind of started people talking, you know, and thinking about why it is that culture is more used to seeing violence than love.
What happened next shocked Bailey. The business she found to print the GSA t-shirts ended up changing its mind.
I was angry at first. I had to kind of just like step back and cool down.
This isn't the first time Rod Sports and Apparel has decided not to print t-shirts for students. Store owner Rod Lindemann says kids often come up with racy messages, and it's he who decides whether they make it to the printer.
Out of what I felt was honor and respect for the very men and women who are risking their lives for us, I chose not to print that shirt.
While Lindemann admits he's not fully supportive of homosexuality, he says his decision wasn't based on what GSA stands for, but the message they were promoting on the t-shirts.
I respect what their club does in coming together as the Gay Straight Alliance. We do all need to come together.
I kind of understand where he's coming from, you know. He has the right to stand up for his beliefs just as much as I do.
Tara Hall, Fox 4 News, working for you.
Bailey did end up finding another company to make the t-shirts. She says she wears them with more pride now than she would have had she not gone through this disagreement.